kasi tama yung sinabi ni Catherine. Si Jane, she grew up in show business. Hindi niya siya talaga nakapag-mingle doon sa mga tamang kaedad niya, kung ano yung wavelength ng ganyang generation. So hindi niya alam kung paano mag-adapt doon sa mga teens. Kasi she has a feeling na because she worked at a very young age right away, parang meron siyang may advantage ako kasi marami na akong life experience.
Either advantage or insiguridad.
Oo, parang may life experience ako. So I feel like mas marami akong alam sa kanila. Sa adults naman, she comes off na parang all-knowing. Kasi nga, bata mo pa parang, ba't ganun ka nag-atribida ka sa amin pag nagde-desisyon kami? Hindi niya talaga alam kung saan niya ilulugar yung salili niya. Kasi si Catherine would always say na halimbawa may housemate na ganito, may ginagawang ganyan, sasabihin daw ni Jane sa kanya or sa ibang housemate, ganyan din ako. Lagi siyang, ganyan din ako. Ako din ganyan. Lagi daw sinasabi yung ganun.
But is there anything good about her?
Opo.
Mayroon positive kayo masasabi.
Mabait, mabait siya.
So Michelle, she's really disliked inside the house. Ako, I'll take a different tack. Baka naman, you guys expected her to be like you. What if this is just a young girl growing up, committing her mistakes, and eventually becoming better? Kasi, I'll be very frank, ha?
Opo.
Kung wala si Jane, ang boring sa loob.
Opo.
Not really. I mean, kung wala si Jane, there is no story. Kasi, let's remember, ang Pinoy Big Brother ba ay bahay ng mga anghel, ang bahay ng mga pinakamababait? But this is just a... I'm sorry. Baka naman ang ating pananaw, masyado nating inuhulma doon sa she has to be like us for her to be good.
Okay.
Hindi ba ganon?
Also, we should allow her to be herself.
Of course.
She is.
Baka naman, ang mga ibang housemates ang hindi totoo at si Jane lang ang totoo. Baka naman si Jane ayaw maging katulad mo. Michelle, that's part of the contradictions. May mga sinasabi tayo, tapos sa kabilang dako, iba. Ibig sabihin, may mga moments na ito ang gusto natin, may mga moments na she's very young.
Absuwerte naman ni Jane at type siya niyo.
Very young.
Pero siguro, it's not your job to make her something she's not. Let her be, and it's your job to be the best that you can be.
Okay? Not
necessarily.
From the duplicity.
Okay.
What you have control and what I respect is your reaction towards her, because that's yours.
Yes.
But you're trying to do a commentary on who she is using the prism of what is good according to you. Para sa akin, medyo... hindi. Kasi ang bahay ng ni Kuya naman ay, sabi nga namin, hindi naman ito langit.